So GPU 0 is usually your integrated graphics, and GPU 1 is usually your dedicated graphics. As you can see here in the task manager, GPU 0 is the Intel integrated graphics, and GPU 1 is the NVIDIA dedicated graphics. Now, as mentioned earlier, this is usually the case, not always. Sometimes the dedicated graphics shows up as GPU 0 in the task manager. This can depend on your system configuration, or it could also be because you don't have integrated graphics. Okay, but why start as GPU 0 and not as GPU 1? Well, this is because of a concept called zero indexing in computer science. So with zero indexing, instead of starting with 1, you start with 0. This makes it easier for computers to work with math. So the closer you get to machine language, or the more technical you get, the more you will see zero indexing. So, fun fact, it's not just GPU 0 and GPU 1. Take a closer look here. As you can see, disk 0, disk 1, and so on. So that's all there is to it, GPU 0, GPU 1. It's simply how your computer organizes the order of your GPUs. For more videos like this, subscribe and thanks for watching.